find the HCF of 8 and 40. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is 8, 40. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 8. 8 is 2 fours 8. 4 is 2 twos 4. 2 is a prime number, so 2 ones 2. Now the other number. Last digit 0, so take 5. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 eights 40. Now 8 is 2 fours 8. 4 is 2 twos 4. 2 is a prime number, so 2 ones 2. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places, that is here and also here, here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4, into 2, 8. 8 is our HCF.